Salatu Salam called Imam Hassan, Imam Hussein and Sayyidina Fatima, and they put the cloak around. Then Sayyidina Ali stood behind them and they put the cloak around him as well. And Nabi Salatu Salam said, Allahumma ha'ulahi ahlu bayti. Oh Allah, this is my family. This is my family that you are talking about in the Quran. At that time, Nabi Salatu Salam said to Sayyidina Imam Hassan and Hussein, you are in the manzil of our children today. You come. So the first part of children is fulfilled by Imam Hassan and Hussein. Wa nisa'ana. Nabi Salatu Salam then said, we will call our women. Nabi Salam said to them, go to Fatima to Zahra. You are a part of us. And then Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said, wa anfusana wa anfusakum. Who is left? Sayyidina Ali. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam is saying, we will call ourselves Ali minni wa ana min Ali. This is the understanding of that hadith. That when Nabi alayhi salam is saying, we will call ourselves, he said, Ali is a part of me, I am a part of Ali. There is no juda between me and Ali. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, during their lifetime, told the Sahaba Ridwanullahi Ta'ala alayhim ajma'in about the martyrdom of Imam Hussein. Okay, Imam Hussein is going to be martyred. Now the family of Rasulullah are not allowed any water. They're not allowed to drink any water. You see, even the kuffar have rahmat for children. Even non-Muslims will give children water. You will learn the lesson of sabr and you will learn the lesson of salah and ibadah. These are the two lessons that we learned in the life of us.